So for a few weeks now I've been growing this pumpkin plant, and that's going quite good. Quite a bit of pollination and stuff going on. So yeah, I didn't think it would grow this good. Bright green. Chuck Epsom salt just down on the ground with runners. And yeah, it's just taken off from there. And we have one down here, a pumpkin growing. Let's get rid of that. There's a pumpkin growing. So yeah, starting to get some pumpkins. Let's have a look inside of it. I'm going to train the runners to one side, as you can see. And then up the end here, and up and around, like this one. Here's another one here I'm growing. And he's just growing around to the side. So yeah, I just thought I would show you that. And also I'll do an episode on this raspberry bush. It's huge now. But back to the pumpkins. And, I will be growing one and keeping one there to see as big as I can get it. The rest I'll be eating. So yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. And see you next time.